Hello, Main Street members, and thank you for taking a few minutes to listen to this message. My name is Pam Kreter, CEO of Main Street, and this is Peggy Kaiser, our Chief Programs Director.
Hello.
As the holidays approach and we get ready to close out another year, we wanted to take just a moment to thank each and every one of you for your continued support of your local association. We've worked very hard to make the transition between Ranwick and Moore as seamless as possible, and your patience and attention during this time is greatly appreciated.
We know it's been a challenging year for many of you, but despite these challenges, we're proud to say that many of our members have prospered, even finding themselves on the top of many industry lists, and have been featured in print and online versions of the Chicago Tribune, Daily Herald, Chicago Agent Magazine, Illinois Realtor, and Realtor Magazine, just to name a few. Congratulations for your accomplishments, and thank you for reminding us what's possible.
As we prepare for 2012, we will continue to be fiscally responsible with your dues dollars. Local dues have not been increased for 2012 for the 10th straight year, but you will definitely see an increase in our focus on programs and services. You have our commitment to continue to find ways to add to the value you receive from Main Street. It is our way of thanking you for your membership.
If you're new to Main Street and would like to have our staff come out to your office to discuss the value of Moore and your business, feel free to call. We have a variety of topics, including social media, professional standards, and broker proficiency and education. Just email us at moore2you@succeedwithmoore.com. We'd love to come out and discuss these issues with you and your agents.
If you're a longtime member and are interested in learning more about the programs, education, or support you can receive from Main Street, we'd like to pay you a visit as well. So email us at the address below. We thank you for your membership and your contributions to the association. We've got many exciting events lined up for this next year, so please continue to visit the Main Street website at succeedwithmoore.com and read your weekly e-blast for more information. Our staff at Moore looks forward to supporting you next year, 2012.
We do.